You're right, lads, it's Joe today, and today we're doing another YouTube video, another MK Dons vlog. And today, MK Dons are playing Sunderland at home. First home league game of the season, and it's a massive one. Sunderland, massive side, Premier League only a few years ago. Very good side as well, so you never know. Today, I reckon it's going to be a tough one. Last week, we drew 3-0 to Bolton. What a cracking game that was. So if you haven't watched my vlog of that, go and watch that now. Bolton away, first league game of the season, absolute belter. So go and watch that now. But I reckon, new manager as well, Liam Manning. Well, first team coach, you know. So, you know, I reckon it's going to be a good one today. Sunderland a good side. If we beat them, that's going to be massive. So I'm proper looking forward to it. Yep, on our way to the stadium now. See you then. Buzzing, see ya. Right, lads, so I'm here with Peter and Milo here. Score predictions, goal scorers, and who's going to score?
2-0.
2-0?
2-1 goals.
2-1 goals, alright. 2-1.
Goal scorers, Maissa and Scott.
Lovely, mate. Look forward to the game.
Snap his ankle. Snap it. Yes, come on.
It's got to one territory. This Right, lads, so it's half time now. Not the greatest of first halves, to be honest with you. I'll take a draw out of this game. If we can get a goal second half, I'll be chuffed with that. So, yeah. Come on, boys, for the second half. Come on, Dons.
Come on, Troy Parrott!
Come on! tackle.
Boys, Sunderland just got a penalty. About to take. Come on, Andy. Come on, Andy. Come on, Andy.
Don't miss it, God! Don't miss it!
If you miss, your wife's getting kidnapped.
You're a watcher! Yeah!
Come on, Andy Fisher, come on.
They're done.
Right, lads, so end of the game now. 2-1 lost, but quality game to be fair. We all played really well, especially the end, right near the end. We had a load of attacks. Fisher saved a pen, which is all right. Decent goal by Parrott. And second half, we were quality, to be fair. I thought we were going to get a point out of it, to be honest. But against Sunderland, one of the top sides in the league, I'm going to take it, to be honest. 2-1's not too bad. Looking forward to next Tuesday when we've got Cheltenham at home. So stay tuned for that. Now, on the weekend, we've got Ipswich away, which would be a banger, to be fair. So I've got both of them for you lot. So keep tuned for that and looking forward to it. Up the franchise. See you on Tuesday, lads.